Thank you for coming out today to say hello. It's very special.
Buenasera, Roma!
Welcome to the Spanish Steps here in Rome, just one of the iconic international cities featured in Mission Impossible Dead Reckoning Part 1.
Everybody say Roma!
Roma!
Amazing to finally be here at this moment where we're sharing it with everyone. It's quite a privilege.
Day one was on top of a moving train. Just electric all the way through.
Tom and McHugh's mission, they always want to outdo themselves. And when I joined on to the franchise, I asked, how are you going to top it? And they said, well, we wouldn't do it if we couldn't.
Everything that we do in these movies is informed by the location. And shooting here was such a dream.
I want to thank Rome and the city. It is an absolute honor.
Grazie mille, grazie mille.
It's beautiful. We shot in Rome, in Venice, in Abu Dhabi, in the UK.
Every Tom Cruise movie is an event, and this is probably the biggest event movie he's ever done.
I think Tom is the icon of the cinematic experience.
This is Mission Impossible. It is the biggest, the most explosive movie.
I mean, I just wait for the call when they go, are you ready? Because we're ready.
So we are here with the one and only Tom Cruise. I don't know if I should interview or just be a fan right now.
Always the warmest of welcomes. I feel like the people of Abu Dhabi have such a lot of love for their city. You can feel that when you come here, you know?
I feel so, so privileged and honored to be here and to be so welcomed as part of this crazy film that we've brought here to you.
We didn't have a desert sequence until we knew we were coming to Abu Dhabi for the airport sequence.
I've seen the movies as a kid, and to be able to come here and have so much fun filming here is magnificent.
그래서 큰 사랑을 받은 톰 크루즈가
It's been the most exceptional experience. It's something I will always cherish.
Movies of my life, to be part of that world is a huge thing. To be part of something like this is even bigger.
Be able to now to meet the fans and deliver them this thing which was built and designed entirely to be seen on the big screen feels like completion.
Here, the world is about to actually see it. I hope you enjoy it like we enjoy making the film.
Finally, you know, finally the world can see what every one of us has been doing.
The culmination of so much effort, it's divine.
Every day we made it, he said, one day this will be in cinemas. So the fact is, 4 years later, it's a very magical, special feeling.
We dream about these moments, and it never gets old to me. I appreciate it. I think even more I appreciate it as time has gone on.
Mission accomplished.